At least 36 people were killed and 27 injured after heavy rain across northwest Pakistan caused the roofs of dozens of homes to collapse, officials said Sunday. The deaths were reported in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province during a downpour that began Saturday night, a provincial disaster management agency spokesman said. The number known to have died had now risen to 36, the spokesman said, adding reports were still awaited from a few more remote areas.